That's the mission. You're just burning through these. Mission 6. Protector, the King, and the Truth. Let's see, what do I need? You know what? I'll upgrade the throwing daggers. Probably going to need them.
Well, well, it appears that the defect is back.
Defect?
You are my creation.
Liar! Mathieu is my mother.
She merely found you when you were about to be disposed of, and then raised you as a soldier. Is that what you consider to be a mother?
No! I don't believe you.
Look. You have the mark on your shoulder. Proof that you're a mannequin. Kai. That is your real name. Now, give me the Arcanas. With them, my power will be complete, and I will become like the immortal. Argosax, I will achieve absolute wisdom and transcend all. The world is already warped. Everything that belongs to the devils will eventually revert to its original form. Even you will betray your upbringing and turn on the humans. Accept it.
Well, this looks familiar now, don't it? Yep, it's the Mothra stage again. Might as well build up our gauge while we're here. Hi, Mothra! Get up! Fuck off! Yeah, not so easy when it's actually a fair fight now, isn't it? Thank God for the healing hearts. Look at, she's almost already dead. You bitch. Throw as many daggers as I can into your face. And she's dead. Yep, that's it. That's all you need to do. Stupid larvas. You really want to do this? You really want to do something that stupid? Doesn't really seem like the fire heart does all that much damage than normal. Does that actually do anything extra? Let me check. Well, we know the frost heart does. Done. What a joke. Let's back it up, because I saw that frickin' blue orb fragment, and I ain't leaving without it. And just like Dante in the first game, Lucia can swim! By pressing the B or circle button, you're actually able to descend. And X or A to ascend. Now we got the bowgun. A bowgun grid only for usage underwater. Because it's basically either this or the frickin' bombs. The bombs suck underwater. There's the bowgun. It's fantastic. It is only used for underwater purposes, though. It. Let's move on, then. I love rapid fire. Yeah, it's not worth it. That's the end of that chapter. Mission 7. Holy and filthy at the same time. Some mystery should be extinguished. Get myself some more health. Because we're probably going to need it. I saw that over there. Also, free blue orb! She ascends and descends faster if you tap the button. She actually can't move anymore if you hold it down. Aqua Heart. Magic stone with the heart of a swimming demon fish. That's the only heart that Dante cannot obtain because he can't swim. And I'm just gonna do myself some target practice. Also speak like Popeye, apparently. Check all my options. before I go down an impossible to return hole. Alright then. So now we should be able to swim faster thanks to the Aqua Heart. Now you can actually ascend by holding down the button. Looks like we gotta find ourselves a hole. I think I found it. I still have to ascend by tapping the button. Oh well. Oh, not these bastards. Yassos. You can still use your swords underwater. Just not as effectively. Our objective is to not deal with that. Hit all the globes. It's easier if you just turn off targeting. Otherwise you're just gonna target the Sargassos. You dick. Globes are all over the place, too. There we go. Jesus. I don't believe that this is time, so... do your stupid platforming? I don't think so. Oh, you cheeky motherfuckers. They thought of everything. Oh, it's gonna be like this. God forbid they just allow me to fucking fly up. Would it really be that big of a detriment? Might as well equip the other one now. Stop it from pushing us back, and we're actually able to get down that pipe. Down the hole we go! Come on, you can sink faster than that. Myself off. Okay, I think we're ready. Tateo Besu. In other words, invisible lightning fish. Of course, when he's invisible, you can't target him. But when you're in double trigger, you're actually able to hit a wide range, so that definitely helps. You would see how this would be annoying with only bombs. I don't wish that on anyone. His main attack is just going after you and chomping you. But he also likes to shock you with the end of his tail. Certain range with this thing. When you're shooting, you can't actually move. God, I can only imagine how a fully maxed out bow gun would do against this guy. It'd annihilate him in like 5 seconds flat. Other than the constant waiting for him to reappear, the fight isn't all that bad. Especially if you have a bow. But if you want to go and take it to close quarters, you can. It's not suggested, but you can. Fish fry tonight. I like my fish smoking. Suck it, fish. Hell, did he even drop any orbs? What a prick! Beat his ass and he doesn't even give me anything to show for it. Maybe Dante was smart for sitting this one out. That's the end of that one. Mission 8. Defeat the prisoner in the abyss and hand the hunter the mysterious vessel. Might as well upgrade him. Alright, can I get out of this watery grave? I got some new enemies, which I'm shooting off screen. But they're basically like crocodile people. Yeah, not really that big of a deal. Power. Now? Damn it. Yeah, all you gotta do is hit it back 3 times. But unfortunately, we have to go back into the... Strike that. The deep has come to us. down the fire button. That's all I need. At least shooting it doesn't, like, get me down or anything. Alright, now let's get out of here. Helps if I'm heading in the right direction. It's never over in this place now, is it? Stupid how it always goes back to the freaking bomb when I go in the water. The secrets. Now I should be able to get out of here. I'm hoping, at least, because I'm sick of water. Simple enough. Thing is, you don't actually have to destroy all the current ones, you just have to destroy enough spheres. Like that. And I'm guessing that they're not gonna allow me to fly to the top, no, are they? Of course not. You have to make this overly complicated. Fuck you, I'm flying to the end. And I hope you liked the puzzle with Dante to get the healing heart, because we're about to see another fucking such puzzle. You little bastard. But instead of killing statues, you actually had to destroy those spheres. Three of them. Right in a row. So it's basically the same as before. Go, 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 go. Yes! First try, bitches! Quick heart! Look how fast she runs! She's Naruto running! Love it. I don't have to do that ever again! I believe that is almost all the hearts. My god, I thought that was going to be a lot more of a hassle than I thought. Don't you look familiar? You didn't have enough of Dante beating your ass, now you want me to do it too. Fine with me. Now let's equip the Frost Heart. Love throwing your balls around, don't ya?